I am very excited about the summer program and the things that the children are going to experience today. Not just today, but for 10 weeks, 10 solid weeks, the children will be here having breakfast and lunch each and every day, going on field trips, places like Coastside Museum, to the Cincinnati Zoo, to Coney Island. Matter of fact, I think I might go on a couple of those trips myself. Matter of fact, some of you might want to join us as well.
Hello, my name is Brian Strayhorn.
I'm Monique Johnson.
Hi, my name is Diane Strayhorn.
Body, my name is Greg Moore.
Hi, my name is Norma Fisher.
My name is Rosemary Allen.
My name is Erica Watson.
My name is Dorothy Smith.
Hi, my name is Christiana Saunders.
Hello, everyone. My name is Kaylee Robertson.
My name is Tom Shane.
Yes. My name is Tyron Burney.
Here I am, Pastor James Strayhorn, here at the Youth Center, here at 841 Finley Street. Glad that you can join us on this video. We're going to give you just a little taste of what the summer program is all about.
In this race that we run, you got to have endurance, because it's a marathon. I was born, shown up to win. Pursuit with faith until the end. I'm going to have a
strong finish
because I have
strong faith.
I'm going to have a
strong finish.
I have
strong faith.
I'm going to have
a strong finish
because I have
strong faith.
I'm going to have
a strong finish.
I have
strong faith.
Life's transitions all in my way, but still I'm onward bound
each and every day.
No matter what, I'll continue to run for the rest of my life till my work is done. I'm going to have a
some noise in here. Come on, purpose, lift your voice. Help me say, God promised.
He'd be with me.
Through every step that I take.
Every step that I take.
In this race.
By his grace.
Because I have
strong faith.
I'm going to have
strong faith.
guess what? All of our staff here, most of our staff here are already members of Bright Star, and we're glad about that as well. We want to thank all of our partners who have partnered with us, all of our sponsors who have come along with us, who have helped us financially as well. We just want to thank you from the bottom of our heart. And we want to do three things here at Bright Star, and we want to continue to do them well. That is, develop strong families, improve the lives of young people, and change the face of this community.